7 o'clock Saturday morning. And I only do the bike in the morning. I don't really need a treadmill. And the bikes don't fucking work. They've got all this fucking techno shite gym shit. And I've left my bike at home. Perfectly working well. So one of the bikes here works. This gym. Paddy. It's a fucking sad life for us. The view's not bad. The view's not bad. It's bad. I prefer the 65 inch. You know, TV. Watching that. But anyway, can't have everything, can you? I've got to look at the fucking countryside. Well, some of you might say that's fucking expensive, but it isn't for me. I'd rather be watching Rich Piano or something fucking on TV, some motivation and shite. But anyway, the staff's wandering around trying to fix the chip, but I'll get back to you. You can fucking fix it. Yeah, Saturday morning. Anyway, bye for now. Fucking gyms, fucking shit. Got no fucking waste to lift. Fucking cardio, fucking machines. Don't fucking work. I don't know, the life can, my life can only get better. To you wearing this fucking grim, green, fucking wind-torn, fucking fucked up grey leaf trees with nothing on them. Scenery. Got a nice roof here. It's a bit wet. CCTV camera. But anyway, Victor's morning again. Fuck knows what breakfast he's going to bring. So, yeah. Way up. Fucking devils here. What have you come for? You couldn't sleep. You were fucking doing a good impersonation of someone who can't sleep. What are you doing here?
Cardio.
How?
This.
They're not working.
Just not working.
None of them are.
Why?
Look at fucking fitness. It's that posh I'll tell you, Robertson.
Why is it not working?
They don't know. Well, yeah, but it feels like you're fucking pedalling on snow.
Can't believe it.
Well, that's a good, I can fucking move by.
Keep shagging the bike.
It's just pedal.
I'll lie down.
Just lift the fucking handle up. Fucking blonde. Put some fucking weight on it, that's why. Having fun at this posh hotel, I've just been saying to folks out there, the old breakfast is fucking good. I would say 65 inch fucking TV is better. This ain't fucking moving. It's not moving. The fucking view. Sorry, I'm fucking not, I'm very pensive. Paddy. Paddy's up in.
Is he up?
He's up, Paddy.
Good morning, Paddy.
It's not that fucking good, Paddy. Sorry.
It is, he's a miserable shit, Paddy.
Fucking bikes are fucking shit. You're
peddling, aren't you? What more do you want?
What does it feel like? The truth.
Stop peddling.
Does it feel good? Fucking easier. It's a fucking waste of time. I better get a fucking sweat on.
None of them.
The lady doesn't know why.
Not one bike. They plugged him in.
I hope she she fucking knows how to do shit. But anyway, we're waffling again. So I'm going to continue bringing the fucking day, like I say, onwards and fucking upwards, because it's only fucking 7:30, it can't get any fucking worse.
Sure.
Well, it can, it's just got worse. He's quick. Well, it's 7:35, we're 35 minutes into my cardio, and wonders fucking never cease. The world has shone a fucking light upon me. My fucking bike's working. Except I've got to watch for it. I'll have to watch it in the quiet, I've got no headphones. I've got to watch two fucking footballers kiss each other. Sad fucking football. Sad, I tell you, fucking very sad. For all you fucking football lights out there. To sit 60 odd fucking thousand of you. Whatever the fucking weather, watching some gay fucking overpaid fucking footballers kick a fucking plastic ball around the pitch. I'm not surprised you're all fucking fat fuckers in terrace. And the other thing about footballers, you can't call yourself a footballer just by watching the fucking football on TV. Right? Because I know plenty of guys who say, I play football, I'm a footballer, weekends, Sunday league, you know. And they'll turn up for fucking, do 2 minutes, have a fucking coronary, and get sent off because he fouls a fucker. And then end up going for a drink at dinner time with the rest of the lads. That's not fucking football. A lot of sports are based on just fucking watching. If you try to participate and get off your fucking fat asses and fucking joining in, you might find you'll live a little longer and enjoy life a little bit more. But anyway, I've waffled. I don't do footballers. She's a fucking Sergio fucking Guerrero fucking fat. She goes all wet between the fucking lips. You can barely speak fucking English.
It's better.
It's better. But most of his fucking money's going back to fucking Argentina. Because was he not shagging fucking Maradona's fucking daughter?
Yes.
He got caught shagging some other fucking prostitute. Yeah, got divorced. Funny that, innit, how all footballers fuck up. Most of them are fucked up, having fucking weeds put on their head. They're ugly fuckers, but wives are fit as fuck. What's that about, lads? You fucking, you know, ugly fucking blown up fucking lipped fucking footballer. Who's the blown up lipped footballer?
Blown up lipped footballer. Oh, City?
Yeah.
Yeah.
You can't get much fucking uglier.
Oh,
but I bet there's a 60 foot fucking line of fucking women who'd get in bed with him. Because he fucking drives a big posh car that draws in 200 grand a fucking week. You women are fucking suckling the fucking heads.
What?
Give fucking Yu-Gi-Oh one.
Yu-Gi-Oh? Give Sergio one.
Fucking Sergio one.
Joar.
I won't fucking watch. Joar. What a fucking homosexual. Anybody who fucking does adverts for head and fucking shoulders, there's got to be something fucking wrong there, lads. You know what I mean? More fucking money. You're on 200 grand a fucking week, and you do an advert where you're semi naked, putting fucking shampoo in your hair.
Yeah.
What, a week? If I were getting 200 grand a week, I would not turn it. I wouldn't say yes to a commercial advertising me semi gear.
You would?
No, I fucking wouldn't.
You know what?
Yeah, that's what he was doing. Very gay, very homosexual, that lad. Sue's just coming with the opinion that I should be nice and fucking jolly. Now, for all you people out there who really fucking know me, I'm not no fucking jolly kind of fucking guy. I'm very fucking serious and very fucking motivated. And this place is a fucking shithole. I has this thing about I can't call it a shithole. But yeah, if you're a 60-year-old fucking glammy, you'll fucking love it. A 50-year-old fucking bodybuilder who's on a fucking diet, who likes to do cardio and lift heavy weights, it's not. That's my opinion, right? Shut the fuck up and eat your fucking fat food.
Don't do weights at weekend.
It was Friday yesterday. Right, thank you. You know, if she's doing her own fucking nicey nice blocks, then fair enough. We can go and look at fucking flowers and fucking pretty fucking pictures in a nice art gallery. But no, this is Andy's world. Now, Andy's world is we're sat with a load of fucking, probably look like Chinese fucking boat immigrants. Right. I can't understand a fucking word that's being said. The food's. What?
Takeaway.
Yeah, they're trying English breakfast because they're sick of fucking Chinese fucking meals. But my breakfast is here. A cup of fucking coffee. Because they've got fuck all on for me. They haven't even got a fucking boiled egg. Yeah, I can have fucking fried eggs and scrambled eggs. But I don't do it. Seems like, well, you had it before. Yeah, so I've had it before when I'm not fucking dieting. But Sue's not dieting.
It's not that bad.
It's a fucking horrendous. She's got fucking shitloads of shite.
Haven't.
Sausage,
got egg,
bacon.
Protein.
You got
bit
yeah.
Sausage.
Anyway.
Cardio.
Yeah, and cardio on a bike that didn't work for half an hour. Anyway.
But you paid for breakfast, so you eat it, but I don't eat this normally.
Yeah. I've paid for it, well, I've got to eat it.
Yeah, that's right. The idea.
But yeah, wow. I'll stick with my fucking coffee. At least in my fucking room I've got rice. I've got rice and a tin of tuna fucking ready for me. You know, yeah, I'm a sad swat. So what the fuck? You know what I mean? Anybody out there who's a proper fucking bodybuilding fucking mentality like I have, you understand women. No, I'm being a fucking nicey nice florally kind of person. I like to see the world as I see it. And I'm sorry if you lot out there think that you see it differently. You probably will completely differently, but for me, it's a Tudor mansion fucking shithole with a shit gym. And well, we're going to do, we're going to go and check the fucking the swimming and the steam room and thing. She's pulling a fucking curse. Now, I'm taking fucking camera with me. She don't know it yet. Because this is a waterproof fucking camera. Nice Chinese man over there is looking a real fucking dimwit. He looks like Din Sum. He's smiling his bollocks off at me. You know, he's wondering what the fuck I'm doing. He thinks I'm working for fucking illegal immigrants, are us. So anyway. Looks like fucking widow twankies, fucking. Yeah, they're all fucking old age pensioners.
They're young over there.
Yeah.
Two young girls.
Two young girls ago. But anyway, I've waffled enough, sorry. Paddy, I'm struggling, Paddy. I'm fucking struggling. I know you G'd me up this morning, so I keep going, Andy, but. Because we had a one to one tete a tete on this morning, you know. But anyway. Back later. This fucking room. Look at all the spiders. Oh, this isn't fucking made for film. This is the second time we've been in this fucking situation. The fucking key doesn't fucking work. It's so fucking big. Right, off we go. Fucking great.
Work off my brain.
Fucking great. See, she wonders why my fucking life's miserable. Just fucking life. You are laughing your bollocks off. We're having to walk fucking miles now. And I'm going to film all the fucking route for you, because if I'm fucking suffering, you are fucking suffering. So I'm going for a nice fucking walk down some load of fucking. I fucking am grabbing this fucker filmed. Fucking how many times we got a fucking. This happened last night. I sat there front, I've been told off, so into the moldy world section. Stay here, she says. Stay here. Here we are. I'm sitting and be good. I'm walking off, to toss her all over to make sure. It's good here. They don't know I'm an internet fucking blogger. They're banning me. Do I look through that door while we're here? We'll have a quick look through that door. That's a bit fucking weird, isn't it? Now how fucking oldie world did you want? Paddy, stick up for me something. You'd like to stay here, wouldn't you? Yeah, it's becoming part of our daily workout, this. No, it's in my pocket. I'm deliberately keeping it away from my phone. But I don't want fucking breakfast here, Paddy, for me, look at it. How depressive is that? Ready, bear. Back again for the for another ad back to the fucking room because the fucking key didn't work. The fucking work now. Yeah. But anyway, we're walking back again. Wow, that's the fucking thermostat for the radiator. Speed up a bit for fuck's sake. I'm fucking starving. Fucking rice is on. Yes. Taking all this in, people, things I've got to go through every fucking day. Steps here, we're running down steps. Whizzing around, I'm showing you all the fucking scenery, because I'm bored of it now. That's where the restaurant place is down there, where we just had a depressing breakfast. She's asked for boiled eggs for tomorrow, that'd be fucking fun. Would you like a boiled egg? I went, no, I want a fucking dozen. And he fucking nearly passed out. I said it might take us some time to sort that out because the chickens don't lay them quick enough. But anyway, we're back again to the door. That's tomorrow, fuck me. I get through today first. I'm having a fucking migraine. Anyway, I'm gonna eat this because I'm fucking starving.